So we have set up the environment variables successfully. What is up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. And today we are going to learn something very special about Node.js. We are going to learn how to set up environment variable. And why it is so important? It is important because in order to execute Node.js commands using your terminal or command prompt, you must have set up the environment variable on your computer. So let's see how you can do this. So let's see what happens when you haven't set the environment variable on your computer. So let's open the command prompt. I'm gonna run a node command. Whoa, so it shows node is not recognized as an internal or external command. What does that mean? It means your computer does not know what node stands for. Because we haven't given it any of the reference what node is all about. So for this, we are going to set up the node environment variable. So guys, first of all, you should know where you have installed the Node.js. Like in my case, I'm using Windows operating system, so every installation files goes under the program file section. My computer or this PC, whatever you call it, simply go to C local drive and open the program files. Here you will find a folder named as Node.js. This is the destination what you have to put as an environment variable for the Node.js. Simply copy this destination. Click on this PC. Right click on this and simply open the properties. Here you will find an option advanced system settings. Click on this. And then click on this environment variables button. Look out for the path option. Here it is. And just click on this edit option. You can click on new. And paste the destination what you have just copied. And simply click on OK. Click on OK and then OK. Let's see whether it has been set up or not. Simply open the command prompt and write any of Node.js command you know. I'm using node command. It will open the compiler and yes, it is working fine. So as you can see, I can do simple calculations like 2 plus 2 and it is showing 4. That means you have successfully set up the Node.js environment and you can use Node.js throughout your computer. I hope it was helpful. Please like, share and do subscribe to my channel. It would be helpful and I would appreciate that. If you find any problem regarding how to set up the Node.js environment, please do let me know. I will try to give you the best solution as possible. So take care and have a nice day and happy coding. Thank you.